For many countries, it is a once-in-a-generation opportunity.
Can these extractive industries play a significant role in development?
Good policy can make the difference between economic disaster or economic success.
500 million people raised out of poverty in China over the last 20 years. Some experts who look at this say we have the same possibility, 500 million people raised out of poverty in countries dependent on extractives with good policies.